gets it back, and he's got a first chance, the first real chance of these European finals. Plenty of height on it. Chiellini! Berardi, is he in for another one here? Oh, it's an own goal. Demiral, the Italian-based defender.
With a diagonal, and it's helped on, but Bale puts it over, and the Azzurri keep on cruising. Three wins from three, no goals conceded.
The stage is set and waiting for Italy.
Drop of the shoulder again, the cutback into Barella, denied by Bachmann's leg.
Against Hinteregger, who
committed the foul. Goes for goal, and he forces a terrific save from Bankman. Insigne. They're all waiting for it to drop.
That's game.
Huge moment. It's Pessina, the man who got the goal against Wales. All introduced now from Austria as the corner goes in. All the way in from Schell. Touch on the way from Kalajdzic. And there it is. The previous well-oiled Italian machine. But only one can progress. Jorginho. All the way through! And in!
A little bit too early.
It won't count. Lukaku and Doku up with him. Still De Bruyne! Denied by Donnarumma. Up against Chiellini. Denied by Donnarumma and put behind. Look theatrical. It's come back to Verratti, then Chiesa. He's done it again! Barella! Insigne again. Tielemans trying to come back with him, but he's round him. Insigne!
Lukaku with ball in hand,
which he takes. Belgium back in the game. Romelu Lukaku's fourth goal of the tournament. Brown Verratti. Is there a final ball cut out by Donnarumma? Doku's on his way, and he's found Kevin De Bruyne. Lukaku. Italy survive.
Separated, and this semi-final will be decided in a penalty competition as it finishes Italy 1, Spain 1. Save! Dani Olmo. He's missed it. Thank you. teammates there just to be here. Now you have to choose. What colour medal do you want? Sterling making a dart. Walker in there too. Might come to Luke Shaw. And it will be penalties. 1-1 after extra time. Italy are going to shoot first. Domenico Berardi. 1-0 Italy.
Harry Kane next.
In. 1-1. And that is why he's England's most prolific penalty taker.
Belotti.
Next up for Italy. Big, big moment.
Meier against Donnarumma.
In. Blasted in. Just like it was against Switzerland in the Nations League.
Leonardo Bonucci.
World-class, that is. Their third kick to be taken by Marcus Rashford. And hits the post. The stutter, the agony, the woodwork. It's level again. Bernadeschi. He slams it down the middle. And the momentum shifts.
Jadon. Superstar in the Bundesliga.
And it's saved by Donnarumma. And Italy are on the verge of victory. Jorginho against Pickford. If he scores, Italy win the trophy. It's Jorginho. Bukayo Saka, and it's saved, and Italy are the European champions.